That's right, that's right. Be the conduit! Open yourselves to the music! To the spirit of the eternal! No. Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The
stick! And for God's sake! Ah!
My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here! There shall be no failure on my canvas. There's no room in rapture anymore for the artist. Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, ladies?
I need to ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you.
So many children flit away.
I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Cold son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Come, dance.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
Mr. DeWitt! Are you all right?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty! To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me.
not so sure you'll like what you find.
Look.
Fontaine's. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
And what's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract at Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
Buddy knows. Open a genetic horizon for a trial of fresh air. Fresh air is not only used for a full head of chicken hair, but it's also a sense of...
Look up there. Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
Goddamn grabber stuck.
I want the frosty one. Get me frosty.
Mr. DeWitt! Someone's coming!
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
I gave you my...
Mr. DeWitt, look. Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this. When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure. Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.
Here, little birdies. Eat it up. Well, it's good for you, you know? Well, I've never heard of birds that didn't like seeds. What's the matter with you? Do you think it's poison?
There. It's trouble.
Can't be. Things always... There's something that I want.
Don't touch me!
You should be ashamed! Let you and me talk!
Mr. DeWitt, look.
Well, there's the tram.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive. Mr. DeWitt, look. An ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
Says it's on the top floor.
So we go up. store sunk a few hundred feet beyond its specifications. More pressure, more burst pipes.
Let me see that. Oh, have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Haven't you heard? Plasmids are now available in drinkable form.
Drinkable? You don't say. Bubble science lingo.
Our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Drinkable plasmids. All the pleasure.
Just let me in, okay? Fontaine, he said we're all equal down here now, all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers. I don't think they see us. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Yeah. Maybe even lay down a trap or two.
Why are you wearing your school pants?
Sorry.
Look up there.
Elizabeth?
No problem. There.
Most ladies like men who are big and tall, but I don't mind if you're short or small. I never measured ounce for ounce. After all, I'm the fun today.
Perfect.
I hope you drop it on me someday. Although you have no claim to fame, they tell me with the lights off, it's all the same.
It used to be such a thrill to hear Ryan speak. Parasite, this. And the exaltation of man, that. Sure, it could all get a bit of a bore. But the old bear sure knew how to enunciate.
in less than half the time.
Oh, why? That's amazing. With the radar range, I can foil lobster tails in minutes. Oh, it blew a delicious cup of coffee in seconds.
Fun being futuristic. Saving my marriage. And yours.
Fontaine's into a prison. 10 days, big rush, everything slapdash, right before the prisoners are brought in. One of your piece of shit turrets, bam! Both kneecaps. Now I'm likely a cripple locked in a jail, surrounded by maniacs. Haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Incapable of greatness.